Here's some more information about the rifting of the Connecticut River Valley and an artist's impression of what the valley may have looked like during that rifting, including lava flows and so forth, and a whole lot of fossils and descriptions of different types of features that would have existed then.